Alright, this is the vintage capacitor we autopsied a little while back. If you remember, it was in this big long cardboard tube, and it had this pair of them. And I figured that live by the sword, die by the sword, they should be microwaved in the hopes that, I don't know, maybe something explode. Bright green flames. Damn, I bet this is poisonous. Ah, it's good enough. 4 minutes in, flames have gone out. It was worth it to see the green.